Yo, what's going on, everybody? Reissums. Got a Microsoft Flight Simulator Xbox Series X. Oh, look at that. Parking brake engaged. We gotta get to EKRA to EKAH. And I actually have this set up. So I'm pretty sure. EKRK. Well, again, it EKAH. That's all we need there, really. Dang. Could have swore I had this one. EK. AH? EKRA, though. Not there. I think I can find it. So this one. Okay, all right. Oh, close. EKAH. I think it's over here. EK. If we restart, okay, so don't want to lose that. EKH, it's on that little bomb part there. Let's restart quick. Hope everyone's having an awesome weekend out there. Cheers, everybody. I'm Reissums, back at EKRA. Kentucky Durban. So this should put me right on that VFR. Then we'll get the EKAH, EKRA right there. Let's not lose it. That's where I thought it was. EKRA 2. EK. Oh no. It's over here, right? EK. VH. What the heck? Dude, I had EKH. EKKK. All EKRA should be right here. Yes. EKRA is right there. What about EKAH? It's close, isn't it? Is that what's going on? It's really close to the Mortimer one. EK. Okay, so I'm if I zoom out, that bottom one is. Oh, EKRA to. Haha! Yes. North. East, actually. EKRA 2. EKAH, ladies and gentlemen. Let's freaking go. And away we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope everyone's having an awesome weekend out there. Get up over these trees, no problem whatsoever. That's easy. Okay, so over there. So we're going northeast. EKRA. Right?
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
Northeast, EKRA to EKHA. So if we head up this way, we should be pretty good. Yep. Pretty much need to keep following up over here. Let's go. I've no issues landing here. What's up, Dave? What are you saying? So, for anybody watching on Facebook and YouTube, I didn't have it on the right window. So now you're actually watching the right thing. Which is perfectly awesome. Heading out over this way, northeast. And we are looking for sun right here. It's EKAH. Let's put it over here. Alright, no problem. I had an awesome week. I'm Reissums. Hit that follow button, guys. If you didn't hear, we got holiday giveaways. All you have to do is hit follow. Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, whatever you prefer. I'm just going to be playing awesome video games all holiday long and giving out everything you guys want. Hit that follow button. You got the chance to win 6 months Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, 1 year PlayStation Plus, smart speakers, Google and Amazon Alexa. Pretty much everything you need. All you gotta do is hit that follow button. Just heading northeast down the coast side here, pretty much. This is supposed to be a short one. EKRA2. EKAH. So we're kind of headed over there, but thought it was going to be a little bit faster. It's definitely longer than 13 minutes. So what's everybody saying? Yo, Arshan, what's going on? This tune is called Amani and it arrives on Engine Deep Rising on Monday. What are you saying, Arshan? Yo! Thank you so much for the like. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Wish I could read that. Alright. I think we're actually coming around here pretty good. Pretty much got to head across to the other side, it looks like. which is not an issue for me. We're coming up on this first little jet out here, so probably do something like that. It's an EKRA on the other side. EKAH, I mean. Yeah, hope everyone's having an awesome weekend out there. I'm Reissums, guys. Hit that follow button. I'm just doing this for fun, you know. And you definitely want to be in on the holiday giveaways. Know what I mean? Free stuff. I'm not sure that this flight wants me to go to the course or just follow what I see. As far as I can see, I'm headed straight towards EKAH, which would be the next runway. What's everybody saying this weekend? No gifts yet for the holiday season? Hit that follow button. A chance to get something cool. Gift to your brother or sister. Maybe some Xbox Game Pass Ultimate or PlayStation Plus. Good smart speaker for the stocking stuffer. Jimmy, it seems like this is way further than they explained on the ETE. This is definitely further. That's okay. Okay. Running out of battery power. Super excited, definitely getting some upgrades this year, next year, holiday season. Got the new SD60 Plus capture card, so it's gonna look different. Right now I'm running it straight off the PlayStation, Xbox consoles, so yeah, it's gonna look pretty nice soon. I think I'm just gonna head straight over the ocean here. I'm still pretty sure I'm headed straight for EKH, 6,000 feet, basically. Quite a ways. There's no way this was 13 minutes straight off the hop. Well, it's just totally fine. All you got to do is hit that follow button, ladies and gentlemen. Yo, Lucilia, thank you so much for the like. Seriously appreciate that, Lucilia. Thank you so much. Should be like right up on the mainland here. Should be an airport over there. There's still only one left in this whole trip, so definitely finishing that tonight. Should be pretty much straight ahead. That's definitely not 13 minutes. Now it's time for this week's record of the week.
Group therapy with Above and Beyond. Record of the week.
This week's record of the week is that curious ID from our ABGT 450 set. The Khmer reveal is called Screwdriver. We had a heck of a lot of fun making this one, and it's been a lot of fun playing it out for you guys on the Anjuna Family Reunion Tour as well. Out today, this is Screwdriver by Above and Beyond.
I pretty much see where the runway should be. Got a ways to go. Arshan, Lucilia, what's going on? Thank you so much for the like. What are you guys saying this weekend?
Hey,
should be getting pretty close here. I think, not positive, but I think. Should be able to hit 200,000 views by the end of the year. Owe it all to all of you. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Reissums. Hit that follow button, guys. You hit that follow button, you're going to be entered in the holiday giveaways, Game Pass Ultimate, PlayStation Plus, smart speakers, all the good stuff. Yeah, and it's just gonna give me, it's gonna show me who's been following along. I appreciate you all. Seriously. Thank you so much for tuning in, everybody. It's been a heck of a year for sure. I think we're pretty much headed for the runway here. Pretty much first runway I see from here. I think I'm actually see one right now. It should be just after kind of second body of water here. Like go right up. Oh shoot. No, don't want to be in the cockpit. Even though I do. Okay, here, so. Okay, there's that thing and that thing. There we go. Well, obviously that's the runway right there. There's an airport. That's no problem. Definitely see the runway right down there. I'll get a nice one. Got some time, no rush. This one did take like quite a bit longer than I expected. That's okay. Yeah, let's say bring this down. I'm pretty sure we can get close to the runway at least. Oh, dude, it's way over there. Still not too bad. What's everybody saying this weekend? Yo, Prashant, thank you so much for the like. Prashant, I really appreciate that. Thank you, Prashant. What's going on this weekend? What are you saying, Prashant? Alright, let's get this one. That's half throttle. We'll go one flaps. At least get it in the green. This is definitely the right runway. Two flaps.
500.
All right, there we go, into the green. I'm gonna take this into the cockpit here. Three flaps, no throttle. There we go. Back on the runway, landed here. Get past these two here. We'll hit the brakes. I think this should do it though. Yes, indeed. 29 minutes. Sweet. So it's gonna be one more. EKAH to EKYT. Northwest. EKAH right there. So this way? Should be 27 minutes. EKYT. EK. This might be a EKAH Northwest. Yep, it's gonna be a world map. What is it? EK. YT.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. That was JTEC's remix of Super 8 and Tab's classic Perfect Day. Thanks to everyone who joined us at the Armory Minneapolis.
Pretty sure we're getting Bush Trip Checkpoint tonight.
Teaming up with Circle for a performance at Piedra de Peñol, Colombia. On the 27th of December, we'll be heading to Boston for a show at Big Night Live. The following night, we'll perform at the Great Hall, Alan Gardner in Brooklyn, New York. We'll then finish up 2021 in Dallas at Lights All Night. Tickets for all those shows can be found on aboveandbeyond.nu/tour. Back to the music now with a brand new track from our longtime friend and collaborator, Darren Tate, aka DTA Project. Taken from the 3rd EP in Is Where We Go From Here series, this is Follow Me.
Alright, so that's how you figure out where to go. Just type it in the world map. So this would be the... Oh, man. Okay.
Where
KYT, so the river on this middle thing here. Easy. This is the last leg, isn't it? 25 minutes. What's everybody saying this weekend? Hope everybody's having a good one. Staying safe out there. I'm Reissums. Hit that follow button, guys. Definitely want to make sure you guys get in on the holiday giveaways. Okay, so EKRA, which we're at now, EKAH to EKYT, but it's on this middle thing, EKAH, right there. To EKYT, it's super easy. Oh yeah. Let's do that. So we're headed north, west slightly, mostly north. Don't need this anymore. Thank you, thank you. This will be the last one. To the parking brake on? So, pretty much straight northeast. So, let's get back on track. Wait, it should be northwest a bit. Yeah, pretty much just like this. So let's get out to the coast. Once we're out to the coast, should be EKYT right there. Pretty much the third little river there followed in. Not a problem. Yeah, I gotta make it to the coast. So for that one, is that pretty much the end there? Not even really, so I think we actually might be closer than it appears. So in a way, I think this might be the shorter trip. Alright, I think we're on track here now.
Last week, our flyers nursery work at home from coast to coast. So much new music to show tonight, but let's take a second to read out a few of your messages. Julian from Montreal wants to wish his friend Francois a happy 28th birthday. He can't wait to celebrate with you at Elan Bluestone's show tonight. Sounds exciting. Ruano wants to wish the most important person in his life, his brother Juan, a happy birthday. And Kayvon wants to shout out his wife Nikki. Together they've been listening since the Trance Around the World days. They've shared many beautiful memories. Right, let's continue with something new from Canadian producer and MG the Deep regular, Simon Doty. This week he released two mixes of Garden State's 1995, aptly titled The House Up and I Made Trance Remixes. Fans of Vintage House will enjoy this next one. Here's the House Up mix. Not too sure what that was.
think I got the right path here now. Let's make it back up to the water. Pretty sure I see the second one. Like right here. Makes sense. Got these two lakes here. I think we're on the right track. What the heck? So I'm looking at the river up ahead. It should be just in front of it over there. Doesn't make any sense. Should not be heading west right now. I'm heading like full west, and I should be heading north. What the heck? Got a second one up ahead. Alright, at least I know where we're at. Hard to believe this is gonna be the last one of Denmark.
Tonight the engine deep on rotation tour continues at Viju in Boston with Dosen, Enama, and Lauren Mir. Next week the tour heads to
I think we pretty much need to follow the second river right here. Right up there. It's gonna be on the outside, so pretty much over there. Right there. Okay, fine.
Right, let's get back into it now with last week's record of the week. It's Frankie Wah and Ocean Blue.
This is
this isn't right. There's no way. There's no way. Dang it. Is it? Man, I hope so. gotta be getting close. This is not it. This isn't it. Shit. Maybe it is, though. Too many times I ran away. A thousand miles without a thing to say. One shred of doubt, and I would be on my way. Cause every time you're getting close, this heart of mine wants me to go. So sorry for the times that I sent you away. Now I want you to know, I want you to stay. Check where we're actually at here. I feel like if there's a time we're close to it, it's definitely now. So get it up in the air, yeah, see if we can see anything. Yes, if I'm right here, we gotta keep going north. Yeah, we're good. should be pretty easy. I'm pretty sure it's straight ahead there. Okay, wait, you don't think we need this anymore? Something like that. Pretty sure we're looking good though. Head over this way. Should be pretty much straight ahead. Not too sure why the ETs were so different on this one. Pretty sure the runway is almost straight ahead right now, right above the plane. Pretty much where we need to go at this point. This will be the last of the Denmark trips. You guys are just tuning in. What's going on? I'm Reissums. Hit that follow button. Want to make sure you get in on those holiday giveaways. Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. PlayStation Plus. Amazon Alexa, Amazon Echo, and Google Home Mini. All up for grabs. All you have to do is hit follow. Nothing else. I think EKYT is going to be right on the coast. That little river here. There we go. EKYT looks pretty good. Almost 7,000 feet, probably, start heading towards the runway a little bit. Still over 6,000 feet. I'm pretty much running right along the coast here. Glad I went the extra mile for this one. Gonna make it definitely feel worth it. Should be just up ahead. That one flap's gonna bring it way down. So actually think we're getting pretty close here. Dude, that's our runway right there. Is it not? Two flaps. One more flaps. I guess bringing this one in should be it. Yeah. Dude, finish that one. What's going on? That's gonna be it for me tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good Friday night when you can finish an entire bush trip. Let's just double check it. Got 43%. Denmark equals 100%. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Hope everyone has an awesome weekend. I'll be back tomorrow night. Stay safe out there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Reissums. Hit that follow button. Get in on that holiday giveaway. Stay safe out there.